And your father was never considered smart. He was never considered a good senator. He was only a good vice president because he understood how to kiss Barack Obama's ass. True. Thank you. Thank you. It's true. It's true. And they're always saying the same thing.